There's a latch there?
Nope.
Trying to take off the hood scoop. This Ford Explorer.
I'm looking in the back. I don't see the piece.
We here.
I don't think it have none.
Yeah. I see it. Yeah, it don't really have any post back. We gotta go find just another truck. Let's go and pay for these and get up out of here. On to a new site. Nice Pontiac.
Nigga, you ain't scared your damn pants gonna fall past your damn ankles, nigga.
No, I got a belt. You wanna go ahead? Oosh. Somebody really was characteristic about this one. Pretty nice though. You ought to be flashy. What's that, a Trailblazer?
Yeah,
LT. Yeah, I think we can get it from any truck, really. So this little mud. Oh, look very clean on the inside. Suspension, independent. If you guys need some independent suspension setups, like standalone remakes, you can find them in these cars. Really anywhere. Stay tuned, sub, comment below if you want any other videos on any other cars. Really, you can pick from anyone and go into a specific breakdown.
Somebody left their jack up. Oh, they're gonna be mad.
Usually the race route, Malibu. Nice clips. Drop top.
Not half bad. Oh, subwoofer. Nice.
This interior is pretty clean. Audi A4 or A6, one of them. Price 300. Window smashed, but hey.